see I've already formed the shape of his body. And this little head cap right here is it's actually really nice because it gives me the direction immediately of his face. I always had these triangular black shaped eyes with a little really hot orange eyeball in there.